TV6's Houghton Hancock Buehr reporter Michael Olvin has our story.
No, it gets hard.
Well, it's all because I wouldn't f*** him.
Oh, yeah.
Well, she started flipping out as soon as I freaking told her what numbers I wanted for the insurance and shit like that. Which, well, to her might have been a ripoff, but yeah, I guess she did. I don't know. She doesn't f***ing know how to stop, does she? He's off the floor, he's in the air, laying down, levitating.
Well, we did warm up a little bit in most locations over what we had the morning before. Checkout.